the stream where I forgot I bought this game. I'm still working on the Glitch Tale retrospective, so this is going to be a shorter stream so I can work on that more. As for Raincoat, I don't know if it's going to be a Kepri Plays or a full review. I think it's more suited for a Kepri Plays, and like action-y games are more suited for reviews. Like Sonic Frontiers, that's more suited for a review, but games like AI's and the Somnium Files are more suited for Kepri Plays because they're more story-based. Bing, bing, do 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 do. Reload the page. So today we're playing Super Meat Boy because I forgot I bought this game. For times like this, when we're waiting for something new to do. Can I set this Game Capture 7 to be Super Meat Boy? I don't care. Tweet out the stream. More Super Meat Boy. Shorter stream today because I'm. And I really felt like playing this game today. Welcome to the stream, Zed. What's up? Thank you.
Super Meat Boy!
So, and the reason why I want to play this game is because I want to play a harder core 3D platformer. Oh, is that stuff I need to jump over? And I've already played Celeste, so I can't do that. I guess we still haven't beaten Farewell, but I gave up on that. And I'll probably give up on this game once I get to something hard enough, which... Farewell fucking busts my ass, dude. What? She's Super My Meat Boy? I should try Only Up. Is it free? I don't want to spend any money right now. Oh, it's one of those walls. Okay. It's $10. If you donate $5 and also subscribe with Twitch Prime, I will. That's the deal. Yup. Actually, I'll do it just for the sub. Just subscribe with Twitch Prime. Or just give me your money. Give me your money. Just give me your fucking money. Can you not do it? I'm not greedy, by the way. I just... Okay, I kind of am. I do like money. I'm Mr. Krabs. I do like money. But mostly I just stream games because I find it fun. Like, I live my philosophy by... I have, this weird philosophy where if no one finds out that I do something, did I even really do it? What the f- Fuck you! Actually, you know what? Fuck it, I'll buy it. It'll get me more viewers, probably. It's like a stream game, right? Fuck it. Honestly, I think it'd also be more fun. It's downloading right now. The one thing I am very worried about my money, but it's just $10, you know? Hold on, let me check my money. Two-factor. How much money do I have right now? I have $409, and I'm spending $60 tomorrow. No, I think it's a good idea. No, I think it's fun. I probably won't ever beat it, but it gives me some stuff to do, you know? Fuck you! Like, I've seen a lot of big streamers playing this, right? So... Oh, this is gonna suck, dude. This sucks, dude. That is so annoying, dude. Also, it'll satisfy my need for a 3D platformer, because fuck, I need a 3D platformer. When did that Sonic game come out? I also want to peep that, but I don't know when it comes out. Oh, going back is gonna be ass cheeks, dude. When did that new Sonic game come out? Sonic Superstars. Fall 2023, okay. I don't really care much about Classic Sonic, especially because it's not made by the... I do want to peep that... What was that game by the Sonic Mania devs? What was that game called? Okay, Only Up is ready, so I'm going to go and launch that. And also, I'm going to... run a quick ad while I do that. And also research that game. So I'm going to run a quick ad. I need more money. Unironically, dude, I need more fucking money, though. Like, I don't want to be, like, a greedy streamer, but at the same time, having more money would be nice, you know? But I'm not gonna run ads while I'm actively playing a game. Like, I see other streamers do that, like, while they're actively making content. Let's look up. I'd like to look up Nintendo Direct. I'm gonna rewatch this Direct because I want to go to that one game. This is WarioWare, so it was before that. This was Star Ocean. This was Mario Kart. Foul play. You can also put your speed running skills to the test in time attack mode. This Penny game seems really good. Secret stages and more. Aside from the art style is kind of the models. Early 2024, okay. So it's a while to wait for that. Let's only up. Okay, it's time to play some goddamn only up. Oh wait, it probably needs to do the first launch, like, thing, right? Running install script, Microsoft.NET framework. Yes? What's taking it so fucking long? And again, I'm probably gonna quit at some point. Like, I'm probably not going to beat it, but I really want to try. I don't know how interesting this game will be, so I'm going to try to, like, tell stories during it and stuff, too. Settings. Windowed. Yes, I'd like it windowed, please. And the game fucking crashed. No, I want it windowed. I want it, like, as a window. And I want borders. There we go. We're gonna... Is there no music to this? We're probably gonna need music, huh? Where's only up? Yes, I'd like to capture it. Okay, there we go. Here's only up. This is the game we're playing. Actually, I'm gonna go back to options. Wow, this game is poorly optimized. Settings. So from what I've heard, this is just 3D getting over. Wow, this game is poorly optimized. 3D getting over it. Let's play some music. What? Suggest some songs in chat. They have to be gaming OSTs, though. I'm in the mood for some Mario RPG music. Can I turn on subtitles? No. That sucks. Let's turn this down then. What is this fucking sound effect? How the fuck do I get up? No, I need this to be louder. I'm sorry, I don't care about the dialogue. Bro playing Mario. He's actually just playing Mario. That's just a Mario screenshot. Contact the Nintendo ninjas. Now, just a warning, I fucking suck at these type of games. At like getting over it style games. So if I get to a point where I don't like it and I just quit, that's where I'm gonna quit the stream. Can you not save? Is there like save points? I can totally get up there. Oh, wait. There's a fucking... Okay, I can make this jump. Made it. What the fuck is this, dude? I need to fucking make this drop. Okay.
And I'll make the turn here. We're home free! Grab onto the thing! Can I make it up there? No, I cannot! No, I cannot! Fuck! No! Time to switch the song. Let's go with... See, there's something about the SNES sound font that can't be replicated with the modern music. I'm gonna miss it, you know? Best Mario RPG battle music. This is everything through Dream Team, so all the good video games. Wait, I didn't mean to do that. Is there not a way to get any RPGs? No? Okay. Shuffle. Oh, but they're all 30 minutes! Shit! Can I get a version that doesn't have them all 30 minutes? Here, all Mario movies. Wait, is this just Paper Mario? Or what? All of these are 30 minutes too. Shit. Alright, I guess we'll have to deal with the full thing. Problem is that this song gets on my nerves eventually. Like, this song is literally just a 1 minute loop. Well, how the fuck did I get up last time? Elevator. Is this just here to mock me? I hate the sun glare effect. Is there a way to turn that shit down? This is where I got up. It was right here. This song's getting on my fucking nerves. I don't know why the extended versions are so much more popular than non-extended versions. Oh, this is like a toggle. Okay. I never beat Getting Over It, by the way, so I'll probably never beat this. But I wanted to try it. The Maid Begins. The Mauled? I'm not molding! Alright, let's try going this way this time. I've never molded once in my life. Is it possible to make that jump? You know what? I don't want to go and find out. Here's a good stopping point. We're gonna change the song. Oh, yeah, this song goes crazy. Oh, wait, I thought it was the other guy. I thought it was Magnus. Fuck! Woo! Saved it. Fuck! Woo. No, grab onto that thing. Like your life fucking depends on it. It doesn't actually, but imagine it did. Fucking sun in my eyes. All right, I don't know how much progress we just lost, but this song is annoying. I'm changing the song. I'm sorry. It's annoying. Oh, this one goes crazy though. I think. Alright. Grab onto that, you dumb little kid. I'm giving myself a 5 till beat to beat this game, by the way. Oh wait, I know where I am. Okay. Ho! Imagine playing this game in fucking VR. Like, imagine if it was first person and you had to play in VR. Fuck, grab onto that thing, kid. He doesn't like taking these turns. Grab. Oh, I didn't even need to sprint there. What? I clipped! No! Grab onto that thing, kid. I kind kind of got distracted from Meat Boy. Careful, SpongeBob! So true. Fuck! I'm not reading chat because I'm being careful, SpongeBob. Am I supposed to go down here? It doesn't look like I am. I was just down there. Wait, do I have to? Do I have to make this jump here? To over there? Fuck! SpongeBob! Alright, that was clearly not what we needed to do. Is it possible to reach that? Only one way to find out. Okay, it is definitely not possible! Grab it on the- Careful, SpongeBob! I don't think I'm going the right way. Wait, maybe, just maybe. We're gonna switch the song. Oh, hell yeah, we're playing all 30 minutes of this song. I'm sorry, this song goes crazy. Speaking of Undertale AUs and my Glitch Show video, I'm really glad that Undertale chose to use this as Luigi's main theme. Oh my god, is this like a checkpoint? Can I like rest in the bed? Like Minecraft, set my spawn point. Cross these power lines is the next question. Because that's clearly what the game expects me to do. Unless that jump is possible. Fuck! Fuck! No! 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 I'm not going to attempt that anymore. Alright, you can clearly not stand on the things. Thank you. Wait, I'm gaining slightly more height with each bounce. Can I just... Okay, you cannot grab the wires. Good to know. Alright, time to switch the song. How long have I been streaming? I'm gonna scroll down. Alright, I've been streaming for an hour. I'll give it another hour. So like five. So it's gonna be hard to tell stories because I need to focus on every little thing I do. Every little movement can just fuck me. This is not a game I should be playing when my apartment mate is asleep. I don't know if they're asleep or not. If I wake them up, I'm sorry. Holding the W button also hurts my thingy. I'm gonna readjust my body posture. Get my gaming fingers ready. I wasn't careful enough, SpongeBob. I forget exactly what I did last time. Wait, can I lock the camera and then move him? Okay. wrong way. There has to be a way to get up there. Oh no, wait, I remember going this way. So the end goal is to always end up right there. I went the wrong way. Let's change the song. I'm feeling something different. I don't know what. What's next? Oh, the other robot theme. This one also goes crazy. We're almost out of pipe hell. We're out of pipe hell. Let's go. How are these bags fucking floating? How are any of this floating? Does this have turning mechanisms? Oh, this part is automatic. It's just a little fun ride. I'm gonna keep my fingies ready though. Thank you.
This is only the third section of who knows how many. Is this a real elephant or is it just a statue? Alright, my next target is down here. Fuck! No. Okay. Now I just need to follow the... okay. I've clipped into the car. Time to change the song. What do we have next? Running along that thing was pointless. It feels like we've gone so far, and then you look up, and you see how much fucking more you have to do. Will I be able to beat this in 1 hour? Find out on the stream. I'm not even gonna attempt that. I'm gonna change the music. This song, I don't like it. Oh, hell yeah! But I like that those are in the game. It's like, they're like little shortcut flock. They're like shortcuts for speedrunners, but if you don't want to take them because you're a little bitch like me. Ah! No! Okay. Oh my fucking god. Now how do I get up from here? Next song that got annoying really fast. Oh, hell yeah! This game should have got a remake. I'm so mad it didn't. Partners in Time is low-key my favorite Mario and Luigi game. That way is the way we're supposed to go, I assume. Grab another thing! Can I climb up that? No, I can't, right? Fuck! Land on the tracks! Oh my god, that's so much fucking progress lost. I believe it went this way. Thank you.
This is so much progress lost. I'm so mad. You gotta go? Alright, see ya. Thank you for watching the stream, Zed. Gaming songs is that I get bored of listening them to. What the fuck, dude? Okay, it's not that much of a time loss. Grab one of the fucking train, dude. Dude, how do I save this? I don't. Where the fuck am I? Oh, I'm all the way down here. Oh, wait, I'm just down here. I just need to take the train ride again, right? I mean, it's a bit of a time loss, but... we're gonna switch the song because we've been playing this song for 6 minutes, for 5 minutes. next song. This song is annoying. This is where we were last. Oh no, wait, we were further ahead. Yeah, here comes the hard part. God. Next song. Okay, I'm just here. I'm good. We're chilling. Not a big fall, all things considered. That's a big fall. I landed on the fucking thing. Grab the... Okay. The game disagrees with me, but I landed on the fucking thing. Oh, now we have to walk all the way back. Thank you. Oh, clipped into the thing. Cool. One more time around. At least until we get to where we were. Whoa! No! 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 Oh my god, no! Oh my god, no! Oh my god, no! That means I have to go through the fucking pipes again. Okay, at least the song slaps. So that's good motivation. Am I? I've never taken this fucking path, dude. $10 well spent. I want to refund. I want a fucking refund. Wait, the elevator, can that actually take me to one of the beds now? Probably not, but... Alright, welcome back to the Pipes of Holy Shit. Fuck, dude. The thing with this game is it's not very fun for me. Like, the frustration doesn't make for a fun time for me personally, but
it's because, like, you can use so much progress, where in Celeste, if you make it far enough, you'll be sure to make progress. But it's $10, so I can afford to spend that on just for like one stream. I might come back to this game eventually because it totally makes for great stream content. That's getting a... Oh, hell yeah! Okay, it's gaming time. Fucking sun, dude, in my goddamn face. Wait, hold on. Yeah, this is the right way. What? This song goes so crazy. Sorry if the gameplay of this, like, the commentary isn't very good. I'm not very good at commentating over this game, because I need to focus on the fucking gameplay, because it is very difficult.
And also, my mind is on like 10 different things at once. Grab one of the fucking... That's where we're gonna end the stream for today. Tomorrow, I'm not sure what we'll do. It depends on how I feel. We might return to this game again. It just depends on how I feel. I've only been streaming an hour and a half. Shit, dude, I haven't met my quota. I try to give myself a streaming quota every day, so like, I have to stream that much every day. But this fucking game just took a lot out of me, bro. Like, I don't even have the energy to stream anymore right now. Luckily, after this, it's only 7 more days until Raincode comes out, so... Fuck, dude, this fucking game. And also, I can only play this game when I'm sure. I can only play when I'm sure my apartment mate isn't there, because I cannot remain quiet and play that game. Let's play some fucking chess. That's how we'll end stream today. I'll play one round of chess. Do I have a display capture or window capture here? Chess.com here. I suck at chess. Why did I do that? Oh wait, you could attack my knight there. Oh shit, I did not see that play coming. Let's put in check real quick. Then you retreat. Oh, I see the bait. I see the fucking bait. Okay. Well played. Shit, what the fuck do I do here? I think I just threatened this knight. Oh wait, I could have taken queen. But that would have been a sacrifice play. I could have queen traded. I don't think this is a one game for me. Why can't I move him right there? Oh! I'm not very good at chess. Oh wait, why'd I do that? Here, okay, whatever. Resign, I'm stupid. Let's try that one more time. Okay, the queen threatens these two squares. I'm gonna move that up. Then I'm gonna move this to threaten the queen. Fine, you can still take my thing. Oh, there's a free pawn here, though. Wait, is it free? Yeah, this is a free pawn. Then you take knight. Then I take with pawn. One more. Cool. Never mind, one more. I don't know what the counter to bishop's opening is. Push this pawn to stop it in its tracks. Then I take with pawn. Then you take with knight, then I take with pawn. Then I'm going to threaten this pawn on the right side. I'll make the trade. Oh, what? You actually went for that? Oh, well, thanks. Another one. I'm sorry. I get addicted to chess easily. I really want to actually learn how to play this game though, because I only know like one way to play, and that's this opening. We're gonna take that out. Bring bishop out to threaten the square. Now if they move their queen anywhere that doesn't defend here, I can easily... I'll take the trade there. Make your move, buddy. I'll take two pawns for... Oh, wait, that's a pawn and a bishop. Shit, okay. Never mind, that wasn't a good trade for me. I'm just stupid. I'm gonna threaten this knight. I'm not gonna take the trade though, because I'm down in material. Oh, we're gonna have to bishop trade here. Yeah. Oh wait, that's shit for me. I lost both my bit. Oh wait, never mind. So did they. We're gonna go threaten this knight. I'm gonna threaten this knight again. That also leaves this pawn undefended, but yeah, now he has to retreat. We're gonna push up with this pawn to defend. That would be stupid. I'm gonna move queen here to give this pawn an extra defender. See, they have a good defensive line and we don't. I'm also going to castle. I'm going to threaten the square here anyway. Good play, good play. I'm gonna move knight here. But then pawn takes. Never mind, it was a stupid play on my part. Because now they can. And then that loses me. I need to find a way to add another defender here, and it's probably gonna be this pawn right here. We're gonna en passant you. Come take this fucking pawn, man. Come take this pawn, man. We need to get queen in position. So what they're probably gonna do, if they're not stupid, is move pawn here. and then I have to take, and then they kill me here. So I'm gonna move rook here. Or actually, I should have just moved that knight. Whatever. Alright, it's gonna be centered on this square then. Let's push this pawn. Oh wait, I forgot to get the queen into position! I'll do that next turn. Yeah, now I'm gonna get queen in position. Oh wait, no, I can't do that. I'm stupid. I should have just taken here. Is it gonna move the pawn now? He definitely sees this, right? No, he doesn't. Okay, we're gonna take. And then we're gonna take. And that pins this knight to the queen. We're gonna push this pawn. It's late game, and the problem is that he has a lot of pawns left. Actually, no, he only has one more than me. Oh shit, I did not see that. Well, that ruins my whole goddamn plan. If I threaten queen here, oh, thank you. That made my job a lot easier. Are there no defenders right here? I'm gonna take this knight. Alright, they want me to go, so the queen gets taken by the knight there.
I'm not doing that. I didn't see that shit. I'm fucking blind. Okay, it's fine. We can still push pawns and win. Oh, that was a huge fucking blunder. That's what I fucking thought, yeah. I need to take out that rook somehow. Oh, one of these pawns are gonna die. Oh, fuck. Thanks for watching the stream. Yeah, one stream there. Thank you for watching. Tomorrow, I'm not sure what I'll do. I might actually play Super Meat Boy. Who knows? Thank you for watching. Who's streaming right now? No one. Alright, I'll see you later. Goodbye.